Apple's former VP, Pascal Kaney, has raised a new $88 million fund to invest in startups through his venture firm, C4 Ventures. Kaney stated that the fund will be used to back entrepreneurs who prove they can survive and excel in the pandemic. C4 Ventures, founded in 2012, began its full operations in 2014. The firm now backs over 30 companies in the commerce, hardware, and digital media space with investments worth $3.4 million each. Kaney's successful investments include thermostat company Nest and AI chip company Graphcore. Kaney's former Apple colleague Rafael Kruhn has also been brought on board for business development at C4 Ventures. Besides C4 Ventures, Axel Partners, Balderton Capital and Index Ventures raised billions for promising startups. Also, Israeli-based R-Crowd announced a $100 million pandemic innovation fund to back tech startups offering COVID-19 related solutions.